someone you love in order to do what's right.
Because that's what you do when you love somebody. You protect them.
He's a total golden boy.
I don't know why I'm still here. Nobody likes me. I suck at everything. So, here I am. Came to watch everyone else become the agent I grew up wanting to be. He passed.
Miranda's test and yours. We'll find a way back.
They told me that they weren't quite done with me yet, and they bumped me back to Nat.
I want him to find his place in the world. I just don't believe for a second it's here. And if you're honest with yourself, you'd agree.
No, I don't.
I don't know what you said to my dad, but...
Caleb is a smart, brave, capable person, and he does belong here.
Thank you. No. I spent my entire life thinking that I wasn't as good as him, but you're the one person.
Didn't run.
Yeah. Stupid, right?
That's not the word I was thinking.
You're the one person who made me feel like maybe I was. Dad? Shelby. Shelby, my dad.
You know, don't you?
He's got me deleting emails. His and yours.
What are you talking about?
He's distancing himself from me.
I'm so sorry. We never meant to hurt you.
Yeah, well, he's married to my mom. But I know it's because he never really cared about you. When I was 17, I was part of an organization.
Organization? What, a cult?
That is what we meant.
Miss Wyatt, I'm not hard on my son because I don't believe him.
Let me do my job, okay?
I'm hard on him because it's the only thing keeping him alive.
Is there anything I can help with? Should I be afraid of him?
They stormed in and they rescued me.
He's a greater danger to himself than you know, but I do.
You shouldn't be afraid of him. Rescued you from what?
I was there.
You should be afraid of what people can do to him.
From the things that they would do to you in there.
I saved his life.
You, they brainwashed me
with my own two hands.
I tell you that it'll make everything better.
My son has
that they accepted you in ways that your
good heart,
your family wouldn't.
Kind people take advantage of.
And for a second there, I actually thought that you believed in me. And you believe it. Because you need to believe it. No one cares about saving his own ass.
If it's true, the nomination's coming in a few days. I don't want to put your career to any unnecessary risk because I...
Because you thought that you were in love with Shelby? He will drop you, and he will run back to her in a heartbeat. I just can't wait to see that happen. You have no idea what he's capable of.
He knew what you were capable of because you were willing to blow things up.
Look where they are now.
Just to get people to see your truth.
Are you breaking up with me? Well, guess what? So did I. Until she got what she wanted, and she tossed me aside to
me. I hate that I can't stop looking.
All you need is a nice to me.
I
really want to drink to you.
I don't know what it feels like to be discounted. You drove Amanda suicide!
Yeah, well, you drive Amanda murder. It's my job to analyze each of that strengths and weaknesses, and I think I just found out. It's me.
You're aware of that.
Everyone's gonna be happy. Except for me. If I have you by my side. You didn't have a date to me with Brandon or anybody, I figured.
No, I didn't. You look stupid in that shirt.
You look stupid.
Oh my god, I just can't stand you.
Show me.
The only thing in my profile from you was nice.
So shut me up already. You just wanted to make sure that I knew that I wasn't good enough for you. That I could take the car out for a spin, but I could never afford it.
I'm still just a sad little boy.
I'm so ashamed that the last time that somebody cared about me the way that you care about me, that you were lying. But I guess that was just a lie, huh?
You could have said so many new things.
I love
you so much.
I was too many to choose from. I could just pick one. What I know is that I loved you, and you rejected me. And for what? For him?
What?
Shelby, I'm sorry.
Apology not accepted. That's not how I think of you.
I know exactly how you think of me.
Caleb, I like you.
Did you just say relationship? I never really believed that somebody could like me for me.
Okay. A lot more than I should. Every time we're together, I don't want to leave when it's over. Caleb, I love you so much. I know that you'll hurt me. I'm just like you.
You're destroying my son. Again and again and again.